There's a strong voice that says this has to end. Allow the police officers to do their job effectively like we've done before.